Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Featherhoof, and welcome back to Freedom Planet, where, you know what? The Kingdom Stone, it got stolen. That Kingdom Stone, you know, it got stolen. What the fuck is the Kingdom Stone? You know, I'm playing this game, and I'm having a lot of fun with it, but I like I said in the last episode, I was watching it back, editing it, and I'm like, man, I said it in the last episode, I'm gonna say it again. I feel like I'm in the middle, like, it's like, a friend came over and said, here, watch this anime, but he, like, started it in, like, episode 6. So I'm like, these characters know other characters, and those characters know something about the main characters' backgrounds, and they have some kind of interplay between each other, but I know none of it. I'm waiting for the flashback episode that like, explains all their backgrounds, because I'm lost. Doesn't make the gameplay any less fun, but we're gonna plow through, gonna keep plowing through, and hopefully we'll get some answers.
Carol! Carol!
Apparently Carol is missing.
I'm over here! Carol! Carol!
Something's going on with the sound. Oh, and now the characters are missing.
Your ear!
Okay, game glitched. What the hell's going on?
I'm fine.
Game?
Well,
what are you doing?
Find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Is the scratch too graphic?
We're gonna get more money. We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
See, what I want to know is what everything in that talk bubble there. I want to know what you're talking about. Who are those people?
Buttloads of cash? Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for.
I don't even know what the stone does!
I have a bad feeling about all this.
Hey, game designers, you want to, comment below? Kind of fill me in about what the hell's going on?
What? Someone's following us. What do you mean?
Is it exposition? Did exposition get up and form an anthropomorphic being and it's going to show up on screen now?
Yeah. Ah. Wait, someone with a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her.
The quivering little pile of white and green behind that bush?
Sorry about pouncing on you. Hello? I'm sorry? Don't be scared. I promise we'll keep you safe.
Oh yeah, safe is exactly what these girls do.
Ugh. Are you a dragon?
It's a bunny!
Yeah.
At least I think so. It's got long ears like a bunny.
Can I touch your hair?
That's oddly personal for a first meeting.
Huh? Okay, never mind. No, it's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead. I won't hurt you.
I'm confused.
It's like a rope. Yeah.
Even Carol. I feel you, Carol. I what is this scene supposed to be affecting right now, other than confusion?
Sure. I'm Mila. What's your name?
Oh, this is the Mila from when it said unlocked Mila at the end of the last episode.
Thanks. This is my friend Carol.
Hi.
So,
she doesn't like her.
Me back there. But what are you doing all the way out here?
I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
No, they're definitely not.
You know what? You can come to our secret hideout.
What? Really?
Carol doesn't appear to like that idea very much. She has a long tail for a bunny. Maybe she's not a bunny. Royal Palace, Shang Tu.
Stone has been taken.
Well, he's on the ball,
Your
isn't
Excellency.
He?
By who? Mayor Zhao. His pilgrimage to the temple was a cover-up.
The bastard. Actually, Emperor, did you not see? There was apparently an assassination attempt on your life by a really bad archer. Do you guys see the arrow stuck in the pillar?
This is troubling. Zhao may be a buffoon, but I never believed he was capable of this.
Or attempted murder. Somebody was, at least.
Just warned us about the attack. I refuse to listen.
That's right. It wasn't my fault that they got away with a stone. It was General Gong's fault. Totally his fault.
Magister.
Now murder me.
Don't be hard on yourself, General. I would have been just as skeptical.
Oh, so you're also a douchebag.
Tell me,
and a sexist!
Who was it that issued this warning?
Uh-oh.
Something doesn't smell right.
Oh, a birdie! And a doggy of some kind.
Sorry!
Princess! Is it,
you
is it Link from the animated series?
I'm referring to those kids. They know something about this. We have to find them.
She's jumping to a lot of conclusions. Dragon Valley, Lilac's Treehouse.
You sure you don't want to hang out with us?
Thanks, but I have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna try and fix my gadgets.
Plus, it's kind of wrong for me, the only guy, to be in a treehouse for three women. You know, it'd be a little awkward, especially when we tried to sleep.
Fair enough. Just shout if you need anything.
All right. What are you gonna be up to?
Oh, you know, what girls do in treehouses during slumber parties. Pillow fights and gossip. And other sexual stereotypes.
Oh, we should have
sexist stereotypes.
Especially with a new girl around.
Oh, that sounded wrong.
I'm bored.
How about a movie?
Sure. Why not?
I've got to save the world. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
Lilac!
You know, for someone like so excited, the way she said, Lilac!
Torta! I mean, I went down there and he's.
Calm down, what is it?
Torta turned into an alien or something!
Ninja Herc! I like the poster in the background.
Just come with me, come on!
I probably had a bad dream.
I'm serious! Get up! Come on! Get up!
Right! Let me get my shoes on!
Just your shoes? You're just gonna go out there, like, butt naked otherwise?
Torque?
Uh-oh!
It's not what it looks like!
What are you? Give us answers, buddy!
What, did she just steal his gems?
Okay, I'll tell you. But you have to promise to keep it to yourselves.
We promise. Right, Carol?
Right. Pinky swear.
I'm from another world.
Actually, no!
I'm part of an alliance between many different worlds. We're called Chasers.
Oh, cool. We're getting some answers.
So you're an alien, then?
I want to meet an alien.
Much, yeah.
So why do a bunch of aliens care about our planet?
The man that wants your kingdom stone isn't from around here either. He calls himself Lord Brevin.
That's a weak name for a villain.
Well,
no, not the Lord part, Brevin.
Cookies. He's dangerous with a capital D.
Ooh, like the Michael Jackson song?
Brevin is the most powerful enemy we've ever faced. Hundreds of worlds destroyed. Thousands of heroes killed or corrupted. Enormous amounts of weapon energy stolen. And that's just the tip of the iceberg.
The tip, he says.
According to our scans, the King
wow.
Stone has enough energy to double the size
enemy.
Of his army.
He has a pretty cool army.
He'll be unstoppable.
These are some really inventive enemy designs.
I'll try and convince your leaders of his existence, but if I can't get them to help me, if Brevin gets his hands on the Kingdom Stone,
no choice. About that.
I'll have to destroy it.
Destroy it?
You can't be serious.
I'm pretty
I'll
sure he is.
Destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact,
why?
You won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's going to take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
If she's gonna go further than I am, too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do.
Sorry, had to dance to that.
I want to come too.
Ooh, do I get to play as her now?
You save Carol's life a few more times.
So the three of you are really going to help me stop him.
Say no
That's
more,
the plan, Stan.
Got your back.
Talk about the name later, okay?
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help.
Now, go back to that part. Like, I want to know why did you look like a duck wearing
you
a shell?
You know this world better than I do.
So, it's official.
Are you a shapeshifter?
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome!
He has his own harem now. Shuigang Palace. Oh, Lord Brevin.
Good evening, sir.
Syntax!
It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
Ooh, he's
it's
very upset.
It's a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the king's son. Where do your duties lie, Prince?
It is my duty to protect my father's kingdom.
He doesn't look right.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
Maybe.
We must protect it at all costs.
Oh, or
exactly.
That.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom at risk. You're not going to let him keep it. Are you?
Is he playing like the whole like Jafar role here? Oh, he looks evil.
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king. Zhao of Shanmu.
Rubble, 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 rubble.
His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped.
Yay! Yes, everyone cheer for the prince. You know I asked for exposition, but Jesus Christ, this is going on forever. Could you speak up? I think you were breaking up there.
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Grab her by the tail and yank her out. Whoa!
Good morning, Carol.
Was she sleeping behind the dresser? You're weird, Mila.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Totally worth it.
Oh, you cats. You cats, you. And you're
well,
sleeping.
Anyway, I got a call from that big panda
Stop
guy
it.
I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great. Ready, girls?
Yeah! Girl power!
According to the radar,
and now he looks like a shell
right
duck
location.
Again.
I think it's a little off. This way!
That's a useful ability.
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shang Tu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back.
In exchange
it's
for...
in the pretty little hands of Mayor Zhao, in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can, so we're sending a neutral party to negotiate. Given the current state of affairs in Shuigang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back.
Precisely.
Convince. Yeah, convince him.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
Of course I do.
Gee, that sounds confident, doesn't
when
it?
You get there, head straight for the city hall.
Yes, sir.
Hope you're not afraid
again of with that weird noise it makes.
Okay.
I don't think this fits within the safety guidelines of our plane. There's too many people. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Shengmu, Commercial District.
You just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
I forgot this guy's name already.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking
about. Even though I just said it on screen.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigon.
Oh!
Really? Huh.
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Nice try.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What?
I doubt it.
Throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
Everyone, split up!
Got it! I think we're finally getting some game.
A huge shopping mall over there.
Got it!
Yes, let's put innocent people at risk. Okay, only 20 minutes to the episode, and we're finally at a stage. Oh! Bastard! That's gonna be a long episode. Birdies! Get the birdies! Get them! Whee! Whoa, 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 whoa! What are you? I don't know what you're doing over there. Whee! Oh, that's what that was doing. Of course, I don't like that it did that, but, hi, what are you down there? Ow! Ow! Get my ass kicked over here! Hi! Excuse me! Okay, I'm about to die! Oh my God! All that exposition actually, dulled my senses over here. Hell, thank God! Ooh. Oh, I thought it opened up a path. It didn't. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Wait a minute. Hold on, wait. Okay, I thought... I haven't seen a single card yet. I'm starting to wonder if there are any in the stage. It... Whoa! Hello, dragon! Hey, that must be my big brother dragon! Ooh, level up! Oh, not level up, one up! I'm a dummy. Ah! Out of my way! Whoa! Holy crap! Whoa, no you don't! Get back here! Hey, what do I do with this thing? Do I attack it? Do I kill it? Oh, or I just wait for it to open up a path. That works! Haha! Can't kill me! I'm invincible, bitch! Mine. I actually really like. I really do like this gem shield. That's like my favorite shield so far. It's like this one and like another one that. There's like There's another shield I found that periodically gives you what would I call it? Health. It gives you like health every once in a while. Ow! No! Got it! Cyclone! Okay. And a... Woo! Aww! I thought for sure I had... Oh, there you go. Had a thought, but it's not a good thought.
Cyclone!
Whoa. Oh, game. Chill for just a second. That's how we get up there. Yes, I got a card. That's what I was looking for. Ooh, this way? Why this way? Whoa. Why did I go up? Okay. Ooh, is it a chip? Yes! You can do it! Vote for... Proposal 32. Okay, what was Proposal 32? Is that the free, the legal marijuana one? That's the one I want to vote for. Whee! Whoa! More health. That is always a good thing. Especially for me. I'm sure you guys will agree. You've seen my last episode. Me and health were not exactly the most bosom of pals. What was that? Whoa, what is going on here? Oh, there's like the paper lanterns, like... Ow. I love it. Yeah! Ooh. Come on, big money! Big money, no way, stop! It stopped permanently. Whoa! Monies! Boing! Whoa! I'll be taking that. Ooh, I'd be taking those. Again with a gas canister, I don't know what it's for. Whoops. That was actually kind of cool. Ugh. Can she always run on things? How come I can't run on that wall, but I can run on some walls? This game has me confused sometimes. Whoa! Stop that! Holy crap! Soda! What the hell, game? It didn't even give me a chance! Oh, yes. Definitely taking those. See, as the game, I think I got cheated there. Mine! Gimme! Big bucks, no whammies, stop! Ah, that works too. Boing! Whoops, hold on. There we go! Whoa! Okay, I screwed that up. There we go! Dragon riding a dragon! Usually that's sort of a sexual innuendo, but I don't think so in this case. Oh, I have one friend who's gonna get so pissed at me for doing that.
Hold it right there, you sparkly twit!
Whoa! What? That's uncalled for!
You think you can just walk into this conflict, don't you? Well, I have news.
No, I don't walk into anything.
This isn't your fight.
It is now, bitch. You call me a twit.
Brought it to our home world.
So, the Duckman couldn't keep his mouth shut. Well, I hope he realizes that he just cost you your life.
Oh! Oh, yeah! Come at me, Bo! Come at me, bro! Nope! Get back here! Ow! Nope! Whoa! Hey, we're not going that way! No! Where'd you go? There you are! Not again! What did he call me? Come on, come get me, Bo. Why do I keep doing that? I keep jumping right into his attacks. Damn it. Ow. Let's try this again, shall we? Get your... Whoa. No, no. Ha! I didn't fall for it that time. Yay! I'm so proud of myself. Yeah! Take that, bitch! No! Stop it! Nope! Tell me a one-eyed freak? What is he calling me?
I've had enough of your kung fu tricks! Prepare for annihilation!
I don't want annihilation! That sounds bad! Oh, I gotta run! Oh!
You had it coming, Snake Man!
Oh, he wasn't the boss? That felt like a boss fight to me! Ooh. Yay! Hey, he got out! And he's still following me. Yay, now we're in a shopping mall to put innocent people at risk. Brilliant plan, I say. Oh, it looks like we're not the first ones to think of that idea. Whoa! Bad guy overload here! Okay, let's get her. Yeah, some of these bad guys kind of look like Mega Man villains, don't they? Just a little bit. Whee! Oh god. I want to be in a mall that has a zip line. Again, despite my crippling fear of heights. Whee! Yay! It's disco time. Whee! Actually, if I just stay up top, it looks like nothing can hurt me up here. For the most part. I mean, it's not much to find. I mean, I haven't found I think I've only found one card in this level so far. I guess I'm wrong, but I don't think I am. Oh, now I have to go down. Whoa! Stop vacuuming! Ooh, a sail! Oh, gotta get in there for the sail. Oh, I can get in there for the sail. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the head of the statue. Hey. Okay. Before we go any further, who has to go to the bathroom? Say it now, because we're not coming back. This is bathroom time. Anybody? Okay, remember, I gave you this chance. We're moving on. Die, bitch! Whoa! Oh, cool! Whee! Whoa, I just like sort of zipping through this, aren't I? Boing! Boing! Okay. And... Woo. Whee! Ooh! Oh, we're back to discotech! Oh, I hope we fight the boss to discotech. Aww! Okay, those were straight out Those were the elevators from Sonic the Hedgehog 3's final stage. Come on, game. You can't fool me.
Wee!
I mean, is that not... Are those not the elevators from Sonic the Hedgehog 3? Oh! Oh, are you all dead? Oh, you all dead. Oh, poor you. Whoa. Oh, no, no! No, stop it! Ow, I'm getting hurted in again, guys. What do I do? How do I stop getting hurted in? Ah, that's what I do. I erase the evidence of being hurted in. Whoa! That's a big TV. Mine. Whoa! Hi! You are... What are you? Killed you! Ooh, can I go in there? Oh, no, I can't. It's just... Why'd they leave that gap there? That's just kind of weird. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, is it boss time? Is it boss time? Hi! Remember how I said last episode, it kind of reminds me... There's, like, parts of it that remind me of Gunstar Heroes? This is one of those times. It's like, Gunstar Heroes would have these, like, huge bad, like, battles. Like this against, like, big bosses. No, stop it. Whoa, what's it doing? No. Stop it. Oh, Carol's helping. Oh, she was helping. Where'd she go? There she is! Get her, Carol! Whoa! Oh! Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, bull! I was right underneath! Nope! Whoa, 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 whoa! How do I even get him now? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Okay, now he's starting to, like, throw everything at me now, like, all at once. But again, I'm still gonna call it, like, good boss design. Because it's like, they taught me little bits at a time, and now they're introducing it all at once. I guess even the game designers thought that part was hard, so they kept giving me help. Holy crap. Yes! Fuck you!
Woohoo!
Awesome!
We made it!
Oh, that's kind of cool. It has like a whole group pose. I like that. Ooh, achievement. Okay, well, guys, with all that exposition out of the way, which actually did answer a lot of the questions I had, that was nice. I still want to know the background, but it had the spade guy. We know he's the brother of the prince, so that's kind of cool. But what's his relationship with Team Lilac? Why does he keep calling Team Lilac traitors? Things I'm hoping to figure out in the next episodes, because I have to end this one here. Guys, if you enjoyed it, please let me know with a like, comment, subscribe, share it, or you can click on the annotations for other videos I've done. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time.